We are here discussing the Indian boardroom and whether it's any different from our Indian political scenario.
If you look at several of the big high-profile ones just now in the air, they're all to do with what is called continued thekedari.
I think even if a founder has stepped out of the board, that founder, as a shareholder who is deeply committed, has every right to question the people who are running the company.
There is no sense of accountability. Independent directors are a joke. I think you will see more shareholder activism in this country.